Right. Sweeping's cheating. Plus, I don't really know how to do it very well.
Thank you.
So now I get to tell you why I didn't do it good enough. This tape is put on, you know, Dime did it. People who really, you know. They do it so the strings, this is what I was told by Steve I. That's what I'm supposing Dime did it too. When you're really laying down on the strings, this one tends to get caught under the pickup or sometimes under the fret. A little hangover here. And, you know, and then so when I go to do my... Well... Have a problem. I know what it is. I'm surprised my guy did not catch that when he did the setup. Unless it's, you know what? It's 100 degrees out and the neck is... Because I just checked the tuning. This is just for learning purposes for all you that are learning. Barely, hardly any of you. Some of you are, and that's why I'm saying this. Weather... drastic changes in temperature and humidity, these necks will just go war by a half a, you know, half to a whole step. And here what we've got is the neck is bending, but it's right now it's going like this down and then up, so I can't see no matter where I go. Because the string, as soon as I put it down, it's fretting here. It won't fret up. It'll fret, but it gives you the same stupid high note because it's the neck is out. It's going like this right after it leaves the body part. It goes down, which happens. And when the weather starts being a jerk, this one's a lot. That's why I'm saying this one is built so much better. This one, a little bit of humidity and heat, and it can't play the high E. Wonder if I was playing a gig. And I'm trying to do that friggin'... But I do it way up here, but I can't. Because this is actually a set neck. That means the neck was set into the body, glued in, and then it's not a one piece. It's not a neck through. Very few guitars are neck through anymore. Very few. So as soon as this neck passes the body part, it starts to, or right here, just before about the 14th fret, it starts to go down. And then it goes back up. That ain't good for anything. I was wondering, wow, these, I'm playing all right here, but when I go up here, it's all left up. And that's why, humidity and temperature. And that's your lesson for today, all right?